the cab. Snapper, what's happened? Where's Gene? This ship will slide off the reef and sink at any moment.
There's a madman.
Keep firing rockets to call the Coast Guard. Gene!
Harry!
Are you all right?
Down here, you can't get out.
Get a rope. The air we're breathing was forced up into the deck here. Lucky for us, too.
You mean we're at the bottom of the ocean?
That's right.
Well, how are we going to get out?
You stay here and save your strength. As soon as I locate the hatch, we'll dive for it. Swim out and up, there we'll be.
Yes, but how are we going...
I'm a ship, sir.
SOS Coast Guard! Come here! Assistance! Come here! SOS Coast Guard! Don't forget me! Snapper!
Sure, I'm all right.
Not a sign of them. I'll have to make a report.
Don't go back yet, mister. Please. I got a hunch.
It's our only chance, Gene. Stay close to me and hang on to your breath as long as you can. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Seen anything of a half-mad giant? He's responsible for what's happened.
Mad giant? Why, no.
Work well done. Now come with me.
Come in.
Hi, Dick.
Hi, Jerry.
Hello.
Hi, sis. Snapper?
Hi.
I suppose it's too soon to ask if you found out anything about Borov.
No. Not yet. But he'll pay for my brother's murder.
We think we might have a clue. I found these in Borov's cabin before the Carfax was sunk.
They were all soaked, all right.
Well, they were written on, but the ink's all washed off.
And we thought you might be able to reproduce the writing.
Well,
let's see what we can do.
I tell you, I won't do it. Disintegration gas. I won't make it. Why should we step outside the law to make a living? Because Borov asked us to? My partner and I have a good business. We don't need you.
I'm no longer known as Borov. The name is now Anderson. But I am still Borov. Perhaps you don't know what to expect when you refuse me.
I think it'll be better, maybe, if we do what he asks.
Maybe you're afraid of him, but I'm not. You can work for him if you want to. I'm getting out of here.
Glad you accepted my proposition. Here are the chemicals employed in making the gas.
Arnotite? Over 40% is arnotite. Where will you get enough of that valuable mineral?
I have all that will be necessary. The Carfax was loaded with arnotite when it went down. At that point. This afternoon, my men will move your laboratory equipment from here to a place I have in mind. At this point.
Now start packing the equipment immediately.
Tiny invisible scratches are now filled with silver nitrate. The bright light turns them black.
G. A. Rackerby, 210 Ocean Street.
What are all those little circles and stars there?
Looks like Borov was a doodler. Get him one of those fellows that scratches on a pad of paper when he's thinking.
Rackerby. 10 Ocean Street.
What do you suppose this Rackerby is?
I don't know, but I'm going to find out. You wait here for me.
I'd like to speak with Mr. G.A. Rackerby.
That's me.
I'm Lieutenant Kent of the United States Coast Guard.
How do you do, Lieutenant?
How do you do?
Won't you sit down, please?
Thank you.
What brings you here, Lieutenant?
A special assignment in which I thought you might be of great aid to me.
I'm looking for Borov. Borov, isn't he that foreign spy and munitions king that everyone thought was dead? Yeah, I read about Borov, but I do not know him. Why do you come to me?
Someone's after Borov.
I came here, Mr. Rackerby, because written upon some notepaper among Borov's effects was your name and address.
My name? But why should Borov write down my name?
That's what I came here to find out. I hope you're telling the truth, Mr. Rackerby, when you tell me you know nothing of Borov.
Oh, what else can I say? Why he writes my name down, I can't tell you. If I see or hear of him, I certainly will be glad to...
Who drew these?
I don't know.
I can tell you. Borov drew them. If you don't mind, I'll take a look around. You weren't planning to leave suddenly, were you?
Take care of this.
We must hurry and get the launch loaded. Here, put this aboard.
There. I guess that'll take care of you.
Get that case nailed up. Probably one of my customers.
You better not answer it.
Yeah, let it ring.
It's a good thing Borov sent a cabin launch. I hate to answer inspection for a lot of this stuff.
So I thought I'd get you.
Here's a code.
Leaving column slip 8th District, urgent. Stop, Captain Launch. Leaving column slip 8th District, urgent.
Come on, get up.
Where are you taking me?
You've been so anxious to see Borov, sonny boy. We're going to take you right to him.
Thank you.
I'll take Rackaby in my car and see you at the plant.
Trained on Collins' slip, Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
There's a cabin launch leaving the slip now, sir.
Let me see.
Lay a shot across our bow.
Coast Guard friends think they can stop me.
Heave to or they'll blow you out of the water.
I don't scare easy, see?
Don't be a sap. You can't get away with it. She's still trying to get away, sir.
Captain, finish that boat.